Just clearing my mind. Right now. It's an exercise that I'm going to start doing. Just whatever your worries are, whatever your anxieties are, whatever is cluttering your thoughts in your mind, I decided I will take one day a week alone in the house and just clear my mind, my thoughts. And what do I put in place of those thoughts? I put in place happiness. I put in place peace. I put in place love. I put in place self-love. I put in place wellness. I think about the sun. I think about the moon. I think about the clouds. I love clouds. I think about the sun, the moon, the clouds, the stars. I think about the air that we breathe. I think about the peace of God coming upon me to let me know that I'm safe. I think about the trees. The swaying of the trees. I think about the air that flows and goes against my skin, goes against my hair. I think about being on the beach with the wind and the air blowing my hair. In the fresh air from the water. I think about the earth. I think about the green of the trees, the green of the grass. When I think about peace, love, wellness, happiness, joy, I think about life. And what you can do in this life. I clear my mind of all the things that gets me down. I think about the joy in the innocence of the babies and of the little children. I think about what I want to be when I grow up. I suggest you do this once a day, once a week, once a month, and clear your mind. And when you want to relax, you breathe in with your mouth closed, slowly. Count all the way up to 7 or 8. And when it's time to release, release the air through your mouth, slowly. Do that about 4 times so you can get relaxed. Anytime you feel any type of anxiety or you feel upside down or you don't feel safe, you do that exercise. Let it all out. Breathe in again. So there I have it. My mind is clear. I feel better than I felt about 10 minutes ago. Make sure you stretch. Make sure you stretch. Make sure you love. Make sure you get your peace. And make sure you pray. Love yourself, love others, and love God. I hope you all have a good day. Thanks for watching.